can't believe someone from their hometown won so much money.
No way. That can't be. Is it really?
Our city's on the map now, so it's good. Very lucky store, so I think everybody's going to start buying tickets from here now.
When that winner does come forward, the lottery commission says that person has two options. Either take the cash buyout of $279 million or choose the installment plan for the next 29 years. In Sun City, I'm Courtney Friel, KTLA 5 News.
Yeah.